spent 15 years at the United States Institute of Marine Science studying...
Weren't you fired?
...studying oceanic phenomenon, and this is the most conclusive evidence we have today. Deep-sea seismographs have recorded explosions on the ocean floor. We have satellite imagery of debris from Atlantean warships floating on the surface.
Doctor,
will you please let me finish?
Here we go again.
Yes, the government does not want us to know about the threat that exists right here.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
This is Atlantean technology, isn't it? Can you tell me how you got this?
Sure. But first, you gotta tell me how to find him.